The nature of the world is musical. That is to say, it is doing all these forms of trees and stars and people and all their complexities just to do them. It has no purpose beyond doing it. And in exactly the same way, in music, music has no destination. It isn't aimed at the future. It does travel in time, that is true. But it doesn't aim at a goal in time. The point of music is every phrase as it unfolds itself, and as you perceive the relationship of those phrases to earlier and later phrases. But music itself is dance. It's dancing with sound, and likewise in the art of dancing, you are not traveling. You are not aiming at a particular place. Variety of games, the tree game, the beetle game, the butterfly game, the bird game, the cat game, the people game, the human game. And if you will look on all these things as differentiated in the same way as chess and backgammon and football and hockey and polo, or as rumba, waltz, twist, minuet, or again as concerto, partita, fugue, sonata, you will begin to see that it's a perfectly reasonable attitude. Two different ways. One person, when asked, "Who are you?" will answer, "I'm a doctor." Another person will fall silent because he realizes how profound the question is. He realizes that he's been asked what his ego is. But a lot of people don't realize that when they're asked, "Who are you?" I've noticed just a little bit of difficulty in my investigations of discussing identity with people, that they fix on their role and use that to describe their identity. Their name, their family, their place in society, what they do, what their hobbies are, and so on. All these are roles. And then also there is the role of character.